Well, if it isn't little old Miss Laugh-A-Minute.